My mom.
Oh. What they're home for.
So when they like give you directions, like
GPS.
The restaurants at my mom.
Somebody have food in a hot air balloon.
So, yeah, so it's probably like you go up and like you say.
Oh, it does have a point on it. But there's no one in it. It's just like hanging out.
Oh. Well, that's kind of boring. What a waste. We have made it to the SeaWorld. This is where there are dolphins. There are killer whales. Maybe there are some manta rays. Maybe there are some piranhas. Maybe there are some piranhas. And more piranhas. Girl, SeaWorld. SeaWorld. Yay, okay. They're excited. What are you excited to see at SeaWorld?
A beluga whale. I'm over here.
Do you miss your fish?
Uh-huh.
Is today going to make you think of your fish?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I can't wait to see our views because they're so cute.
I saw the fishies yesterday. They made me think about my fish.
Oh.
And I got new sunglasses.
You're going to be okay?
Yes.
Okay. I'm twisting. Girl's first ever time in SeaWorld.
Oh, we forgot the princess.
No, that's for Disney.
What did we forget?
Go ahead, Madelyn.
Hey, come in front of me.
For somebody to help you. Dawn, we have to find out where we get our passes for the bracelets for March
13th. Yay, she's in.
Okay, we're all in.
Should somebody tell them that that's a killer whale? I don't trust that whale. No, I don't trust it. It's a killer whale. Rawr. Yeah.
Elmo, look!
Oh, Elmo's here. Elmo!
I want to take a... Oh, look, a dolphin. Dolphins can kiss us.
No, I think they just kiss the trainers. We're walking to the Shamu Stadium to see Shamu, the killer whale. Girls, we're in the soap zone. That means we're probably going to get wet. tell me what you thought about the Shamu experience.
Wet.
You girls got wet? Was it crazy?
Take over here.
What?
Really think.
Wait, your focus is on your tooth today and not Shamu?
I like Shamu, but I think my tooth is bad today while we eat the apple.
Oh, okay.
No, Alyssa, it feels like.
Girls, wasn't it amazing what all the whales were able to do?
Yeah.
It's amazing, right? James, did you like Shamu? Do you like Shamu?
It's fine.
Shamu? Shamu?
Do it.
Madelyn called it. Madelyn said her tooth was going to fall out right after the Shamu. And it did. When Madelyn, what'd you eat, a carrot?
No. Anyway, my hot dog, I actually bit it 2 times.
Wow, the hot dog. And then the tooth came out.
Wait,
good job, Madelyn. No fish sticks, though.
My teeth fell out.
Let me see. Show me. Oh, wow. Is that the first top tooth that's come out?
Yep.
Hang on. I'll take a picture of it. Hang on.
Squirrel.
Hi, Mrs. Squirrel. Squirrel. I think you offended him with the squeaking. It's like wildlife all over the place right now. Hey, birds.